Hey, it's okay. We're not here to hurt you. We're friends, understand? Friends. It's okay. It's a piece of the Night Sister's ship. We need to remove it. This is gonna hurt, okay? I'm sorry. Thanks, BD. Here you go. It's the least we could do. It's the least we could do. Hey, BD, take a look. What is it, BD? Something interesting?
My friend, never have I seen a view more exquisite than atop this tree.
Giving us a lift? There's still so much the Empire hasn't touched. Got something? Good job, BD. Looking for something?
At last, I found my quarry. The Astrium, used by the Zepho sages millennia ago. I hold in my hand a piece of galactic history. Will never be able to thank Tarful enough. Do you know what this means, my friend? No need to return to Darthamir. Darkness clouded every attempt at finding the Astrium inside Kujit's tomb, but the Force... the Force has provided a new path.
Kujit's tomb.
Thank you. again.
You're done hurting this world.
I don't know what's got Second Sister thinking you're so important. She likes her souvenirs, but I'm not in it for the memories, and honestly, you're not worth my time. So let's make this quick. Too easy!
For a Jedi.
Is there a difference?
You gonna hit me? Come on! Don't make Jedi like they used to.
BD! Toss me one, BD!
It's over. Being an Inquisitor taught me no setback is too great. When you've already lost yourself, a limb's easy. You know, I was a Jedi. It'd be fun to bring you in. Watch you rot like the rest of us! Oh, angers you. Just wait till the isolation, torture,
mutilation,
and your breath!
I won't let you touch them!
You can't stop the Empire!
I can stop you.
Yeah, just took down an Inquisitor. I thought you were dead.
you're okay. We should get back. Sierra and Greaser are expecting us.